Pakistan just months ahead of the general elections, Imran Khan predicted a sweeping victory for his party, the Tehreek-e-Insaf.
Last year, I said we'll sweep the elections. This year, I'm even saying it with more confidence that we'll sweep the elections. Unfortunately, there is this big propaganda campaign going on that I'm supposed to be pro-Taliban. And this is done deliberately by parties which want to tell the US that they are the moderate.